Yeah, you are, Boone. To the thorn. Oh, I guess once I go to the, once I go to the, whatchamacallit? What is it called? Once I go to the core junction, I might as well clear the whole place out. Not the legendary bits, not inside the cave. Not yet, at least. But it will clear out the, you know, the general location. So I can, save those great cons, too. Hey.
Welcome back, stranger.
Yep. So I brought those eggs. Yeah, I brought the nice stock of eggs.
Good work, stranger. The thorn will nurture these eggs until they're hatched.
Right, I think I've heard
this
100 times.
Here's a compensation for your service. I trust that we're in agreement over it.
Damn it. Goodbye.
So long.
Excuse me. Trading things, I think? Alright. Yep, speech. Aw, come on. I just realized I have like 100 of that. Meeting people, no. Traders, what's it called? Traders Digest or something? What's it called? Blamville, Boxing, Future Lad's Life, no. Locksmith, no. Meeting people, no. Milsurp Review, nope. Patriot's Cookbook, no. Programmer's Digest, no. No. Salesman Weekly, there it is. Hey.
Welcome back, stranger.
Welcome back, bitch. Let's talk about the thorn. No. Back. Let's talk about something else. Let's talk about those eggs. Yes, here are the Night Stalker eggs. I've braved packs of Night Stalkers to get these eggs. My reward should match this effort, bitch.
You speak the truth, stranger.
Yeah.
And the thorn lives by the justice that honor and strength dispense. Here's a more fitting sum.
Woo! Goodbye.
So long, stranger.
Let's kiss and make up. Oh, wait, I forgot to get the last quest.
Welcome back, stranger.
Or is there some secret one? Fight these super infinite blowflies. Let's talk about those eggs.
I'm asking our top hunters to gather Cazador eggs. I'd be impressed by whoever returns with such a prize.
Oh, really? We're gonna find Cazador eggs.
Cazadors are extremely deadly, but they are also reclusive.
That's good.
Try looking near the Red Rocks canyons.
You mean in hell? We'll find those eggs.
The crowd loves your bravery. So long, stranger.
Yeah, I'm hearing it. Oh, Boone, you're all fucked up. How you doing? You have... There you go. Yeah, that helped. That perked you right up. So is there just a clone, like, right there? Guess so. The brothers, from the same mother. Shut the fuck up. Alright, world map. Oh boy. Let's go to the ranger end. How do I get here? Chances map. Notebook cave? I don't think that's the way. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to come in through here. The Legion's bringing in. Poseidon gas? What? Have I charged the Ulyssid finder yet? No, right? Hey! Aw. 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 Wait, why are you shooting lasers? That's not supposed to happen. Aren't you cool? Oh man, you're reloading too. Cool. Ah, god, you fucked me up. Yes, he did. Oh, delicious. Alright, I should probably grab that heap of cartridges from Vault 3. Let's go. I keep calling them all heap of cartridges. Hey. Aw, he fell over. Aw. How unfortunate for you. Oh, am I getting shot in the spine again? I hate it when that happens. There we go. It's a shotgun, but you know, it's still flinging bullets, so I imagine it can still hurt a lot. Caution. Cool Q. Yeah, I was about to ask. Give me a laser weapon, for God's sake. It's like, I loved my old plasma rifle, but really, that thing wasn't really doing work like it needed to.
When I find you, I'm gonna eat your spleen.
Hello. Hey, what the? You like the sight of your own everything? That wouldn't be very good in a real firefight. I kind of just was like, hey, let me just line up the shot. But I guess anyone that was invincible, basically, would line up the shot. Like, lining up the shot when you freeze an enemy in Overwatch. They just gotta watch as you ready to kill them. It's kind of fucked up. Hammer time. Now, I'm counting on... it's not a problem if it isn't, but I'm counting on this place being empty so I can just, you know, get this shit clean. Okay. Alright. So I think this place was... I don't know what the origins of this vault is, but it's got sexy sleepwear. Those guts. It's got sexy sleepwear, so I'm guessing there was something promiscuous about this place. Yeah, I think we're good. It's odd that this place doesn't have an elevator. Anybody? Nope. Oh, right, this is where... What the... Beer! This is where, what's his name is? Motor Runner is. This place, this vault isn't that big, actually. Well, that just happens to be there. R&R, rest and relaxation. Quit your whining. It's only anal. Because, you know, they had to try every sexual position known to man, right? Look at that, I almost missed out on these. That would have been embarrassing. Look at that, I almost missed out on nothing. That would have been embarrassing. Are you okay? No, don't take my casings. I need those. Why? You're dead. Oh yeah. How do I get out of here? Before I get lost. I think I'm going the right way. Ow. Ooh, a toolbox. Totally. There we go. Boy, this place is just a massacre. So we're being fiends, right? Minding our own business. Killing people. Not really minding our own business at all. And this guy comes. He convinces us that he's a, traitor. So we're like, okay, cool. And then what happens next will shock you. He killed all of us. End of story. Back to Poseidon gas station. Hopefully there's no more dogs. If you do not meet a weapon strength requirement, something, 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 I didn't get to finish reading. Let's go sleep in that dead lady's bed. Because I'm going to need a good night's rest and I'm going to be fighting fucking Cazadors. Ooh. Oh, no! Seriously, you're going to make your dogs eat human flesh? Then they're going to be more likely to eat you. Oh, gross. You're disgusting, Violet. Do you have any more beds? Oh my gosh, you probably fucked that thing. It's just a guess, but it's probably an accurate guess. Come on, bed, 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 bed. Oh my god. Hell yeah, great, she had baseball for them. What flesh did she even give them? Hers? She'd cut off, like, a little bit of her thigh every now and then, and it'd regenerate after a few years. That's a lot of human flesh. Guess I'm waiting. Let's wait for, like, 8 hours. 4, 3, 2, 1, bingo. It's like I already detected an enemy. It's a legendary Cazador. God forbid. Oh, a fire gecko. You're lucky I'm not looking for eggs. Or feeling especially homicidal. Both. I'm guessing... How do I get here? I'm gonna have to, like, walk through this path. You know, not 100%, but... It's something. Oh, it's another one. What? 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 There it is. Oh! You know, I was gonna take the shot. Alright. Fucking asshole, really? I was gonna do that shit too. I was feeling all up for it. What the hell? Booga booga booga, stay away. Unga dunga. What do you see? Put that machete away. Wait, what? Is this really happening right? Oh my god! Okay, I guess I gotta bust out the old useful. Fuck you, fuck you. And of course, fuck you. There we go. Give me all your purified water and cave fungus. Wait, what did I just take from you? I took your clothes, didn't I? Yep. Oh, you're a veteran. Didn't matter. I'm just gonna separate the bodies so I don't forget one. Take out there. Oh, you had C4. Of course you did. And a pulse grenade. Don't we all have pulse grenades in our hearts? Oh god. I'm so scared that it's gonna detonate. Why did the doctor do this to me? Oh my god. Look at all those. They're moving slowly. I'm guessing it's, not anything dangerous. Anything that doesn't move super sporadically isn't that dangerous, except for, oh, hey. Ah, my face! Why? Ah, my fucking head! No guts, either. All there is an eyeball. Everything else? Ashes. Alright, let's see. Items. Weapons. Repair with you! Yeah. Remember, I had 3,000 something on this ammo. Now I have 2,800. I'm slowly burning through it all. I need to find a different gun to use. Let me see something. Assault carbine. What can I repair you with? Marksman carbine. Service rifle. Aw, come on, Boone. It's like, really, bro? You have to be that much of a badass? I mean, you know, I appreciate it. I'd rather you get the kills than I do, because look at you. I could not hope to get a kill like that in, like, 1 second in. Honestly, every time you kill something, you jizz your pants. So I'm just gonna let you do you. For obvious reasons. I'd really like to get... I probably should have kept one of those, carbine rifles. For obvious reasons. What is that? It's a person. Oh, it's a Viper. Right. Not a very good place to be hanging out. There's cazadores, there's generally all kinds of dangerous things. I missed. Oh, I got him. Didn't expect that shit. Yeah, look, there's cazadores, like, right over there. I think. Maybe not, they're moving slowly. Yum, 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 yum. Bonnie Springs. Bonnie. From Red Dead Redemption? Hey! Put that grenade away! Stop it! And just like that, it's over. Oh, come on, it was gonna be so smooth. Like, I just come in, I... Oh god, I'm gonna die. Thank you, Boone. He shot her in the hip and then she hit the pole. Well done. Maze. Night Stalker Tail. Pork and beans. Purified water. And, a thing of sugar bombs. Ooh, what armor is this? Love and hate. Ooh, unique weapons! Combat armor? Nah. I mean, I'll repair it. Alright, I'll take it all. Why else? You know? What's the point of looting if you're not gonna loot? Oh, you had a fucking grenade launcher. Scrawling a stick. What is that? Boom, boom, boom. Metal armor reinforced, my god. Take that. I guess it really is useful to be sneaky in games where it's all about survival. That way you can see what weapons your enemies have before it's too fucking late. Honestly, I could have been fucked. So there's not a single, like, room here I can enter, huh? Bummer. Not even there. Not even that fucking check that was explicit, or, yeah, explicitly put there. Fuck me. Alright. Let's go get fucked up by some cazadores. I'm guessing it's down that way. But of course, naturally, I have to kill these guys. Do I have anything with a scope? Besides my, you know, anti-material rifle. Hunting. Love and hate. Best weapons in the game. Marksman's carbine. Oh, this is it. Yeah, look at that shit. What did I miss? There we go. Hey there, little guy. Ah! I see like two little marks, but I don't see them. I think I'm gonna use you. Let me see, what's this marksman rifle? Oh, where is it? Marksman's carbine. Repair with a SAR carbine. Well, fuck it. Well, this thing requires 100 skill to use. Why? Damn it. I'm gonna have to get on top of a rock or something. Enter sniper mode. After I loot these bodies for their delicious meats. Two. Four. My god. Just chilling with my son. Oh, my face! My mouse is way too sensitive. Oh, there's three. And now there's zero. Ah! 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 Oh god, what the fuck? I'm probably not gonna find all the bodies. You know what? This gun's pretty good. Well, I even have hollow points for it. And surplus. Look at that. Come on. Eh. Oh, look, a mantis. Two of them. Good. Oh, hey there. Ah, my face.
Can't run from me.
They're probably coming at us, you know? Boone's voice actor is probably this. Oh my god, five. Boone's voice actor was probably the same voice actor for Max in Goofy Movie, now that I'm thinking about it. I should probably look up who he is, too, because he shows up, like, periodically. I know he's Max. I'm guessing he's Boone, thinking about it. And I know he showed up in Rick and Morty. He was that crazy one with the knife that was gonna cut up Morty, but then got frozen. F5. Wait, this isn't the way I want to go. I'm supposed to climb or something? Something? I guess I'm gonna go this way? I'm 100% sure. Don't you shoot me! Don't you do it! Please! Please don't- Ah! Yeah, it's not fully automatic. Like, the ever so slight bummer, you know? But really, I think I'd prefer it. I'd like it if you got out your sniper rifle if you're gonna be, you know, fighting enemies. Especially since even you say you prefer it. Yeah, yeah. Put that delicious meat in my mouth. Deeper.
You're mine.
Alright. Ooh, a lake. That's pretty. Look, there's trees and shit. Oh my god, this place is like, you know, growing. Hey. Ew, you make sounds. I did not- oh god. You touch me. Oh my god, look at all those. We're just fucking up nature right now. I'm helping. Not very well. There we go. Now I helped. I'm not sure if this is the way to go. I'm just kind of guessing here. Where's my phone? I don't know how long I've been recording. And my hard drive's nearly full. Wait. Oh, sporadic movements. We're on the right path. I fucking hate these things. F5. F5. Oh god, it's the devil himself. Hey there. Fuck you. I see you. Oh my god! Yeah! I can't believe they actually managed to do it, but they made something almost as scary as a Deathclaw. If a Deathclaw was just a little bit tinier, I think Cazador's would be an even match in, terror. Thing is that Cazadors are actually a little bit easier to kill. Oh, I hear my phone alarm. Oh, it's in my pocket. Wait, is it? Nope, there it is. 6 a.m. Alright, so I've been recording for way more than an hour. I'm probably gonna have to stop and, take care of all my personal business before I really get into it. So, yeah, we're gonna, probably just run up here, shotgun a little bit, kill ourselves because, we're fighting Cazadors. Who the fuck does this voluntarily? Psychos! Hey.
Eat this.
Come on. Come on. You little parkour son of a bitch! He's already dead. What am I doing? Stop it. You're wasting ammo. Yeah, no, you guys got this. He's targeting me! He's like, you killed my father. And now I'm coming after you. And I just have a fucking heart attack before he even gets to come 5 feet of 5 miles of five fucking sunlight beams or whatever they're called of me. Now let's go ahead and just grab these eggs. Because I just want to get over this before before I really have to come back to this and be like, oh yeah, we're doing the thing I hate the most. It's like I hate Deathclaws and I'm scared of them. But these, like, I prefer Deathclaws over fucking bugs any day. Lag. Delicious. And I'm gonna have to keep watching the little sensor, or the little, frame thing, just to make sure it doesn't stop recording and I'm fucked. This isn't the right way. Where is it? It's deep in, too. Not sure how I'm supposed to get to it if I wasn't going down the right path. Because if my hard drive gets full, I'm not sure what's going to happen. Because that's where most of my general computer is. Not really. Most of it's on my SSD. Or SDD. No, SSD. No, wait, solid state drive. Yeah, SSD. I don't know which way to go. 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 Oh my god, I hate this shit. Okay. Yeah. Invincible Cazador Deathclaw Hybrid. Get ready to lose your whole will to live. Because that thing is going to take over the world. It can fly. It's indestructible. It poisons you. It's savage. It makes babies. It poops out babies. It doesn't even have to breed. It's asexual. Or no. Well, yeah, sure. It's not asexual, but it's, what is it called? I forget what they're called. Oh well, we'll find out next time. I'm gonna have to find out how the fuck I'm supposed to do this shit. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll be back, and I'm gonna be real pissed, and I'm here. Like, yeah, hey, fuck you, Wesley. I'm like, what did I do? And it's like, who knows? What marker is that? Oh. Yeah, so yeah, thanks for watching.